Today, we threw out the question on our CBS 7 Facebook page. Does Tropical Storm Sandy impact you here in West Texas? Many mentioned family and friends in the Northeast or even a canceled flight, but all of us will feel the effects the next time we go to fill up for gas.
Drivers keep a close eye on the price at the pump. The cost has been steadily declining, but Tropical Storm Sandy could force a detour on the road to cheaper gas.
It'll affect gas prices.
Yeah. Anything affects gas prices.
But not so fast.
And there's people paying it both ways.
Energy expert Kirk Edwards says with fewer Northeast drivers on the road, some analysts actually predict gas prices will stay down.
Our price is lower this week. It should cause the gasoline prices to come down here a little bit also. It's not affecting any production whatsoever. It's affecting the usage of that production.
But that could change if any of the six refineries in the storm's path suffer damages.
If the hurricane hits them and knocks them out, they're about 7% of the U.S. production, and it's going to be, it would cause all the prices to shock up again.
Even so, drivers say at this point, gas prices are the least of their worries.
Just hope everybody fares through it fairly well, that, you know, no loss of life.
Markets were closed today and will be again tomorrow. The last time the New York Stock Exchange was closed for weather was in 1985, and it will be the first time since 1888 that the exchange will have been closed for two straight days because of weather. In the newsroom, Shannon Murray, CBS 7 News.